I guess I should chime in for that one. That was pretty awesome. I know my mic was muted the whole time, but parenting at the same time, so there's lots of noise in the background, but that was pretty freaking awesome. Thanks for watching, guys. That was a warband raid, one of the hardest at this level. So I'm pretty happy with how I did that. The strategy that I used was to dismount all of the various mounted foes and the boss. Once they were all on foot, I did not expect them to bug out like that, where they, the minions were just standing still. It was like, oh, this will work. So the only boss or character that actually moved was the boss. So that made it like way easier. It's just a matter of getting them dismounted. And I don't know if you saw, most of the time I was just using my yellow Riddimark heal. You. But occasionally if I needed a really big heal, I would switch over into the Rohirrim stance, which is blue, to get off my big blue heal. But most of the times you can spam that Riddimark heal pretty fast, so I was just using that. So anyways, thanks again, guys. That was awesome. And I will catch you guys later.